customer came in yesterday complaining that their vacuum cleaner wasn't working. I said, the belt's not broken. They said, no, it's not broken. So they brought it in, we looked at it, and the belt wasn't broken, but the belt was stretched a little bit. Therefore, when they looked at it, the brush roll was turning just fine. When they turned it over to put it on the carpet, the brush roll stopped turning and laughed at them behind their back. Changed the belt. Happy customer. Thank you.